I'll just make five small kids and we'll drop on my ass on the grass thing. Come on.
I'm going to house. I'm going to house.
Yo, yo, yo. You already know how I'm going to do it, how I'm going to give it to you. You already know I'm going to give you the hottest unclassified documentation. Currently right now, I got this special news right now about your favorite rapper, Tupac Shakur. Some white people call it Tupac.
I got this news.
Tupac Shakur.com/. Shocking new theory, Tupac Shakur was gay. And the news is that he's done. He never said he was a kid. I have real news for you. I'm gonna pull it right here. I'm gonna do it right here. So it's you right now. Still progress. Rumors.
Going to house.
The theory was first launched by a public TikToker who claims to have accurate gaydar. According to the social media creator, he always knew that Tupac Shakur was secretly gay and hiding his sexuality from his fans. Oh my god! I'm gonna go a little bit deeper. He has some crucial reasons. First, he claims that Tupac was always around drama. Gay men love drama and
happiness.
That was Tupac. Oh god. That was having relationships with so many women. Why did the rapper never have kids? Good point. They get real deep into it. I'm gonna go a little deeper. He also pointed out that Tupac, Jada, when he was at the performing arts high school, the 10th of his life, he does go to performing arts high school.
Going
to house. Yo, hey, man, do we? Another complaint. Oh, God.
Going to house.
This is so weak. Finally, he pointed out that Jada and Tupac relationship was so strong because he was a great BFF, and Jada was the only one who knew of his secret, which is possibly about how two different teenagers had real chemistry. Now it's starting to make sense. Oh my god! Oh my god, that's so ravishing. My news. News is like straight from my mother's lap. I can't believe my favorite rapper, Tupac Shakur, secretly like to dress in drag.
That's all
I know it's been late in the day, early in the morning. But I know it's been in the house. It's hurting my feelings. So I'm hurting my feelings. Because my eyes and my mind, I'm like drag racing. I think that means like a
couple of folks.
She was really sponsored from the era. But that's kind of like transvestite. I'm
just
saying.
Going to house.
So, I thought the Illuminati is always up there. Third eye open. Looking for miracle or not. You might not be looking for sleep. But it's looking for miracle. Gotta have her eyes. But at your word, news, it's blowing my mind. Death Row is kind of the type of record company has homosexual workers.
Going to house.
I'm just getting moved. From jail cells. But keep me with that. You know, this news I'm giving right now is totally a non-boggle. Thank you all for another fresh news. But you already know all the news I'm getting. Fully unclassified, classifications, which is that you can do leave the house, but I gotta go back to the lab. Because the news I'm gonna give you.
Go in the house.
So you got like a basketball jersey anywhere. Oh, oh, no, no, no. No, no. Oh. Reporting claiming that Dwayne Wade and Gabby Union are still. They're like the new tour. A real kind of news. Something ran like that. Now the rumor is quarantine. The wedding was that I was very close to the woman I'm talking about. I was close to her. Spoken to her. Very intimately. Talk with this one. But two. Not the worst. Two. We'll go further. The podcast went on and claimed that that the couple is separated. But really, they're separated. Like, they are willing to pretend that they're together, but only for business purposes. Oh, God. Like, I live. You already know what the rumors are. To dwell on sexual activities. Maybe Gabrielle Gunez is tired of it. Tired of putting things in the place together and everything to do that. You know what the rumors are. This is fully formation. So formation that the news is coming right for me, to you. Because you're getting a light off of that. I'm going to do that. Poor Gabby. She was demanding groceries and paid a half of the bills and still got taken to the couple. Or he got taken to the car, but you are not something. And you will accept those words. Human eye will shut down. And all the help of the young and your kids will come to the back and you'll never. Don't
have to do it.
I got the papers now. The news I'm seeing right now about the Captain Union and the way they got the work on the floor. Miss Jimmy. I saw her. So mind boggling. And the rumors and the conspiracy theories by all of them. It's totally outrageous. More right now, to get all the news. Also to like, what's the deal with this like the way type of situation? Is he gonna still put things up there and
go in the house.
Recipes Tupac.